With game one of the Stanley Cup final in the books, it's a good time to reflect because it's been one wild year for the NHL and hockey fans. On March 12, 2020, the National Hockey League paused the season as COVID-19 began spreading rampantly in the United States. On July 13th, players were allowed to report to training facilities if they wanted to. And on August 1st, qualifying round play began in the bubble up in Canada. And that takes us to that huge moment on September 28th, 7 months ago today, when the Tampa Bay Lightning were crowned the 2020 Stanley Cup champions. Then, with a very short turnaround, this season opened on January 13th of this year. And here we are today, June 28th, with the Stanley Cup final now underway. You probably noticed more and more fans in that video as we went on the air. And as ABC Action News reporter Eric Waxler shows us, more fans heading out to watch means more business for restaurants and bars still trying to rebound.
Yet another sign we are in a much better place. A nearly full house for game one of the Stanley Cup final. It begins with a mad rush up the stairs to get into the building. This comes less than 5 months after the Buccaneers won the Super Bowl with a limited crowd.
Nothing brings people together like sports. And so regardless of what's going on that's negative out in the world, sports brings everybody together with a common goal, and that is for our home team to win.
Downtown, the restaurants and bars will be filled up for as long as this series goes. Yeoman's Cask and Lion is a go-to spot.
Wow, we're back. We're back. Business is open and we're ready to go, and we're staffed. The employees are making money. They're having a ball coming to work, and you just can't beat it.
And you just can't beat getting to see the Bolts go for the cup in person after last season when they were thousands of miles away in the bubble.
It's absolutely great. I think probably what got Tampa Bay through this whole coronavirus thing was the sport teams. And it's great to be back in this environment. It's great to be winning again, and it's an awesome time.
It's very exciting. Seeing all the parking lots filled again, the traffic at night, everybody honking after the game when we win. It's just electric. It's just really amazing.
Sure, Lightning fans would like this thing to be over in four games and bring home another Stanley Cup, but the longer this series goes, the more nights like this with big crowds and big business. In Tampa, Eric Waxler, ABC Action News.